Allow me to read a few scriptures before we pray. In the book of Numbers, chapter 6, there is a passage of scripture titled The Priestly Blessing. It begins in verse 22 by saying, "The Lord said to Moses, tell Aaron and his sons, this is how you are to bless the Israelites. Say to them." And before we go any further, when you hear the following verse, I want you to believe that the Lord is speaking directly to you. Open your heart and receive this blessing that's in His Word. And so it reads from verse 24 to 26. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make His face shine on you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn His face toward you and give you peace. And if you are wondering, what are these blessings? Or what does it mean for the Lord to make His face shine on you? It means that as you listen, wherever you are placed under the almighty protection of God our Savior. You are blessed to enjoy His favor, just like the smile of a loving father on his children. You are granted loving mercy because our Lord and Savior, King Jesus Christ, died and rose again so that your sins may be forgiven. You have the privilege, the undeserved grace, of having the Almighty God say to you that He will supply all of your needs. And I want to tell you today that God will console your heart. God will look over your family. God will look over you. God will give you peace beyond all understanding. And more importantly, the Lord offers you eternal life. So raise up your faith and stand in agreement with me as I pray. Heavenly Father, we look to You tonight. We reach towards You, Lord. May Your name be honored and may Your name be lifted higher than any other name. We commit all that we are to You, Jesus. May Your mercy and grace be revealed to me. Your word in Psalms 4 verse 8 says, "In peace I will lie down and sleep. For You alone, Lord, make me dwell in safety." And Father, I declare that verse to be true. I am believing and speaking a heavenly calmness and serenity of mind. In the midst of all of my troubles, may Your peace overrule my soul. Lord, I trust and believe that You hear my cry. Just like Your word says in Numbers 6, tonight I pray that You bless me. I pray that You keep me. Lord, may Your face shine on me. May Your face turn towards me and give me peace. May the Holy Spirit invade my surroundings. Lord, although I may get tired and weary, I look to You and I take confidence that You are a God who never sleeps nor slumbers. And so I ask that You watch over me. You are the shepherd of my soul, the giver of life, the one who blesses. And I want to thank You for the gift of life, for the breath that sustains life in my lungs. Lord, I invite Your presence into this room. I welcome Your holy presence. I welcome You, Holy Spirit. Heavenly Father, I thank You for Your protection. I am grateful for Your angels that watch over me. I welcome your presence that encamps around those that fear you. I am confident that as a child of God, I am safe in your arms. And my life is hidden by the blood of Jesus, the blood that never loses its power. I am confident that since I am hidden in the blood of Jesus Christ, nothing can pluck me out of your hand. There is no darkness. There is no danger. There is no peril in the middle of the night that can come near me or harm me. For you are my fortress and my shield. Lord, you are our strong tower, our stronghold and our protector. I thank you for your faithfulness today. Thank you for keeping me, Father. And because you are with me, every day is always a good day. Even when things may not go the way I plan, I trust that it is all working for my good. And Lord, for all the times when I was aware of your help today, I thank you. For all of the times when your unseen hand shielded and protected me against the devil, I thank you, Lord. For all of the times that you worked behind the scenes and moved things around that were against me, and you changed them to be in my favor, I thank you, Father. Help me to never forget that you have promised to be with me, even in the darkest of times. Father, help me not to be worried about things like finances, work, family issues, or even the state of the world that surrounds me. But instead, help me to cast those worries into your arms. Keep me from dwelling on anxious thoughts. And help me to hand all of my cares over to you, Father. I want to leave it to you and trust you to resolve it. Your word in Proverbs 3 verse 24 tells me that when you lie down, you will not be afraid. When you lie down, your sleep will be sweet. And I am believing that my sleep will be free from disturbing cares and terrors. My mind shall be composed and ruled by a peace that is beyond human understanding. My mind will be serene because of your presence, Father. I pray that I will learn to take every thought captive to Christ and to reflect on your love and grace. I pray that I don't take your love for granted in my mind and through my action. Father, I pray that my thoughts are filled with godly things. My dreams are godly dreams, filled with all that is excellent and all that may give you praise. I rebuke the spirit of fear. I rebuke any attacks from the enemy in the form of bad dreams. I come against any attacks from the enemy in the form of nightmares or interrupted sleep. I pray for heavenly dreams, Lord. Dreams that will lead me to wake up refreshed in my body, in my soul, and in my spirit. Dreams where you will speak to me, Lord. Dreams that are heavenly. Speak to me, Father, even as I sleep. I invite the Holy Spirit to minister to me. Lord, keep us safe this night from any perils and any dangers. And I pray that you light the darkness with your perfect peace. We are undeserving of the grace and love and mercy that you show us. Thank you for your amazing power and work in our lives. Thank you for your goodness and for your blessings over us. I want to thank you, Lord, for even keeping my family and my loved ones. I want to thank you for the strength that you give me each day, and for all of the people around me who make life more meaningful, Lord. Thank you for blessing me. I am grateful that when I am weak, you are strong. And Father, even if the devil is scheming, I trust and believe that I have the victory because of you. If God is on my side, who can be against me? Give me a measure of your strength, Lord, so that I may not give in to discouragement, so that I may not be deceived in this world, so that I may not doubt in my faith. Help me to honor you in all of my ways, Lord. Almighty God, we bless you for our lives. We give you praise for your abundant mercy and grace. We thank you for your faithfulness, even though we may at times not be faithful to you. We thank you for your kindness and unconditional love, even though sometimes we may take your love for granted. Father, I speak in faith right now, and I thank you for healing me. Father, I speak in faith right now, and I thank you for removing anything that causes grief or stress or sorrow in my life. Grant me peace of mind. And if it is in your will, Lord, grant me the strength to endure whatever the trial or test may be. Calm my troubled heart. Walk with me, Lord. I invite you to remove anything in my heart and remove everything that may take your place in the throne of my heart. Lord, I pray for your glorious light. I pray to be filled with your light. Help me to walk in your light and live my life in faith. Help me to walk by faith and not by sight. Watch over me tonight, Lord. Tomorrow is in your hands, and I will trust in you that surely goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life. May your presence never leave me. Holy Spirit, be with me. May the blood of Jesus cover me. I thank you for hearing this prayer. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen.